A very happy Friday to you. It is the last Friday of October, and we are going to end it on a very wet and unsettled note. We're expecting mostly cloudy skies today and a good chance of showers throughout, mainly light rain, but we have seen a couple of heavier downpours throughout the morning hours, so that's going to be intermittent as well. And there's a chance of some moderate to heavy rain, especially as we head into tonight, late night, into early Saturday morning. Really thanks in part and in a big way to Tropical Storm Rena. Even though it's not expected to move up into our area, all the moisture from it continues to really march northward. A cold front also going to be in the mix. Instead of clearing the area, it's going to kind of stall out over our area, so that could trigger those heavy downpours, especially as we head into tomorrow. So it's going to be a wet weekend ahead. And for Halloween, slight chance of showers, but looking a little bit better at least. On the water today, really no problem. Seas running 2 feet inland. There's a light chop and east-northeast winds at 6 to 9 knots. The sun will set, even though we're not going to see a lot of it tonight at 6:40. Have a great weekend.